As crypto investors, we need to be diversified, and one of the best ways to diversify is by having accounts with reputable trading platforms and investing some time and learning how to use them. During bear markets is the best time to practice buying, selling, and trading crypto on exchanges, and eventually developing advanced trading skills to be prepared and ready for when the next bull cycle and altcoin season comes back around. Because they always do. An absolutely face-melting bull season is on the horizon. We need to hit the crypto gym now and train together in order to take advantage of our once-in-a-lifetime, once-in-a-generation opportunity to generate and secure a massive amount of wealth in crypto. So in this video, we are going to explore Kraken and their latest updated advanced trading platform called Kraken Pro. We will create an account, make some trades together, and learn how to use all the features it has to offer step by step. Let's hit it. Using the link in the description area below, we can access Kraken Pro's correct and official site, as well as redeem any special offers they have for us. When we arrive at the homepage, we can click on the Get Started button to check out their trading dashboard. And here we are. Although it may seem overwhelming at first, if you haven't done any advanced trading activity, it's actually pretty straightforward when we break everything down. Right now, we are looking at the Bitcoin to US dollar chart and trading information. And let's start from the top over here in this box. There's an option to create an account to start trading with Kraken Pro in just 3 easy steps, which we will do together in a minute. Below that, we have buy and sell buttons with a variety of order types like limit, market, stop loss limit, take profit, and take profit limit. In the same section at the top, we can see navigation tabs where this is the order form for spot trading. And if we click on the margin tab, here is where we can engage in some margin trading if it's available in your region. Cool. Above the order tab, in the top left corner, if we click on the BTC to USD button, a menu will open up with a list of all of the cryptocurrencies as well as Forex currencies available for both spot and margin trading. And at the top here, we can use these tabs to filter cryptocurrencies by types, like Euro, US dollars, British pounds, etc., and by categories like DeFi versus Web3, Layer 1s, 2s, gaming, community tokens, privacy cryptos, Forex, and stablecoins. At the top here, we can switch between cryptos available for spot versus margin trading. And at the bottom here, we can filter between top gaining cryptos, top traded, top losing, and new listings. Nice. Exiting out of this window, we are back at the dashboard. Next to the BTC to USD button, we can see the last price of Bitcoin here, the 24-hour change, as well as 24-hour trading volume. And under the button here, next to the order form tab, there is a plus sign that gives us the option to add another window with choices between performance, a depth chart, our portfolio, a window to place simple market orders, and additional settings. So what's nice about Kraken Pro's trading dashboard that makes it unique is it's incredibly customizable, which is great if you're an avid trader and spend a lot of time using trading tools like this. Check it out. To the right of the order form section, there is a real-time order book. And an order book is just a list of the current buy orders and sell orders people have placed, which shows what price buyers and sellers are willing to pay, as well as how many units or tokens they seek to buy or sell at each price. In the tab next to the order book is for market trades, which is a list of all the current market trades or trades that buyers and sellers are placing at the market price, or the price of what Bitcoin is at this moment in time. And next to the market trades tab, there is a plus sign that gives us options to add another window, like with the previous section we explored, with choices between performance, a depth chart, our portfolio, a window to place simple market orders, and additional settings. So for example, let's click to add a depth chart. And here we are, a new tab to view a real-time depth chart of Bitcoin trades, which represents the supply and demand for a particular asset at different price levels. And if we don't want to use this chart, we can simply click the X on the tab to close it. And just to show you another option, let's add a performance tab. Nice. And add back the depth chart. Sweet. The next big section in the middle of the screen here is a real-time Bitcoin price chart. Here we can practice using advanced charting tools provided by TradingView that allows us to filter through different chart types, different intervals like 4 hours versus 1 hour and more, as well as play around with all of these tools here on this vertical navigation bar. Nice. Just like the other sections, at the top here in the market chart tab, and next to it is a plus sign, we can click to add another window with the same options we already covered, like, for example, a simple market order tab. As you can see, we need to create an account to use this option, which we will do together in a minute. Back on the market chart, in this top right-hand corner, if this chart is a little too busy and complicated for the type of trading we want to do, we can choose from this dropdown between the current chart provided by TradingView or a simple chart like this that shows a line graph of Bitcoin's price without all of the bells and whistles. Cool. Next, in the bottom section here, we have tabs with more trading information, like our market favorites, which we can choose from the list of cryptocurrencies we covered earlier, as well as balances, open orders, conditional orders, positions, trades, and, as with all the other sections, a plus sign to add more windows, like our portfolio. Amazing. Now that we've explored this current layout of Kraken Pro's trading dashboard, let's explore how we can further customize it to suit our preferences, like by clicking to grab this order form section and dragging it around to see different placement options we have, like to the right, in the middle, all the way to the right, or even at the bottom. Let's drop it here on the right. And it's a little too wide for my liking, so using the edge here, we can click to make it more narrow like so. Perfect. And now, on the left, we can see the order book moved to fill the space. I'm going to close out some of these windows I don't really want to use right now, and move the order book to the immediate left of the order form by clicking, dragging, and dropping like so, and shrinking it down to make it more narrow. And I'm going to shrink down this bottom section as well, so I can see more of the market chart. In fact, if we want, we can move this bottom section to the top like so, make it more narrow, and voila, we have a completely new customized layout to suit our trading preferences. Brilliant. In the top right-hand corner here, we have a question mark button with options to take a tour, visit Kraken support, chat with them, as well as helpful articles we can reference. Next to that, there's an icon that opens a window where we can adjust settings, like the chart engine, ticker bar, order, and more. And there's also a tab here where we can configure the dashboard layout, like by toggling window options on or off. And at the bottom of the layout screen, if we want to revert back to Kraken Pro's original trading dashboard layout, we can click the Reset to Advanced button here. And bam, back to the original configuration. And also on the layout settings, we can reset to a simple layout. Cool. Next to the layout settings, there's a button with the option to go between Kraken's other products and services, like its basic Kraken Exchange to easily buy, sell, and explore cryptos, Kraken Pro, where we are now, or their NFT marketplace. Great. Now that we are familiar with Kraken Pro's trading dashboard, let's create an account together and make some trades. On this screen, we can choose to make a personal account or a business account. So let's enter our email address, choose a username, strong password, select our country of residence, our state or province, check the box to agree to the terms of service and privacy policy, and click Create Account. And Kraken will email you an activation code. Check your email, enter the activation code, and click the Activate Account button. And here we are, at our very own Kraken Pro trading dashboard. Now that we have an account, we have more access to things like our portfolio, trading history, etc. So in the top left-hand corner, next to the trade option we are currently on, we can click on the Analytics tab to view more activity and information. We can click on the Portfolio tab, which is empty right now, and our history. So before getting started, we need to verify our identity to unlock everything Kraken Pro has to offer, which Kraken is required by law to collect, and it only takes a few minutes. So click the Verify Your Identity button, and in this form, you will need to enter your first and last name, date of birth, occupation, address, phone number, and social security number, or similar depending on your country of residence. Then click Continue. Next, you will need to take a photo or upload a photo of a form of identification, like your driver's license or passport, as well as take a picture of yourself in order to complete the verification process. If everything checks out, we are good to go. Now we can deposit our funds from our bank account, from our crypto wallets, from another exchange, or wherever we want to transfer to the Kraken Pro exchange to start making some trades. So click the Add Funds button here at the top of the Order Form section on the left, and a window with a list of cryptocurrencies and fiat currencies will pop up. So in the search bar at the top, I'm going to type in USD, then click on US dollar. From here, we see the option to use Plaid US payment processor to easily and securely add funds from our bank account, where it's instant, there are no fees, and a weekly limit of $10,000. If we click method here, We also see an option to fund our Kraken Pro accounts manually by getting their bank details to transfer funds manually from our banks to theirs. This selection takes about 1 to 5 days to fund our account. Fees may apply, and the daily limit is $100,000. Cool. Let's fund directly using Plaid and click Continue, and then click Connect Account. Plaid's window will pop up, so click Continue again. Then from here, we can do a search for our bank and follow the steps to complete the connection. Once successful, click the Continue button, then select the bank account you'd like to use. Enter the amount you'd like to deposit into your Kraken Pro account. I'm going to start with $1,000, and we can see there are no fees involved. Then click Review. Make sure everything looks good, and then click Confirm. Success! The deposit has been initiated. Click Done. Now in the top right-hand corner here, under Portfolio Value, we see $1,000. And if we click on the wallet icon, we see we have a spot balance of the $1,000. And if we wanted to fund our account using crypto, after clicking the Add Funds button, simply type the crypto into the search bar here, let's say for USDT or Tether. Click on it, and since Tether is supported on multiple blockchain networks, click Select Network. And here, we can choose between Arbitrum 1, Ethereum, Polygon, Solana, and Tron. I'm going to select Ethereum. And Kraken Pro will show you the QR code and wallet address you can copy and paste in order to send Ethereum-based Tether to fund your trading account. Amazing. Now that our account has some funds, let's create some orders to start trading crypto. In the order form section we explored together, we are going to make some spot buy orders. So we are on the spot tab with the buy button selected. And in the drop down to the right, we have a variety of order types we can choose from. We can use limit orders to decide at what specific price we would like to buy or sell a cryptocurrency. If the price reaches that specific price point, along with the amount we wish to buy or sell at that price point automatically. We can use market orders to buy or sell certain amounts of cryptocurrencies at whatever price it is at that particular moment in time. And stop loss, limit, and take profit orders combine the function of limit orders with stop losses to help advanced traders mitigate risks and automatically take profits depending on the trading strategy we put into place. Neat. So let's place a buy limit order for Bitcoin, where if the price of Bitcoin reaches $27,500, an automatic buy order for $200 worth of Bitcoin will execute, which we can see here is 20% of our $1,000 worth of funds. And under the More Options tab, we can further customize the order if we want. And once everything looks good, we can click the Buy BTC to USD button, and bam, our order has been placed. We can see our 1K of available funds is now at $800. And in the bottom section here, under the Open Orders tab, we see our buy limit order at $27,500 per Bitcoin to buy $200 worth of Bitcoin, or about 0.007 at the time of this video. And exploring the other tabs at the top here, if we visit the Portfolio tab, we see our 1K deposit to fund our portfolio. And on the History tab to the right of it, we can also see activity in a more streamlined way. Note that our buy limit order won't show up in the history until it's executed, because right now it's an open order, if and until Bitcoin reaches that $27,500 price point. Nice. Another neat feature Kraken built into their Pro platform is the ability to set a limit price in addition to using the order form section by clicking on the eye symbol in the chart and toggle on order form preview. This places a line on the graph like so to show at what price your limit order would be placed if you submitted it in the order form. We can drag this line up and down, and the price in the order form will automatically update at the price we drop the line at. We can also change the price in the order form, and the line on the graph will jump to the same price we entered to show us visually where it would be based. And if we select conditional order to stop loss here, we can set a stop loss and take profit order at the same time, and also be able to drag and drop the orders on the graph. Super cool. Next, let's buy another cryptocurrency. We are going to click on the BTC to USD button to open up the menu to choose another cryptocurrency. In the search bar, we are going to type in Kava. And in the search results, we see options to trade US dollar, euro, Bitcoin, and ETH for Kava. Since we are using US dollars in our account, click the Kava USD trading pair. Here's Kava's chart and information on the dashboard. With the spot buy option selected on the order form, from the dropdown, let's place a market order for some Kava. This means we will buy Kava at whatever price it is at that moment in time in order to buy and have it instantly. And we'd like to buy $100 worth of Kava. Looks like the trading fee will be about 26 cents. All good. Now click Buy Kava to USD. And bam, it's done. If we look in the bottom section under the Balances tab, we see our US dollars, and now 10% of our portfolio is Kava. And if we look under the Portfolio tab at the top here, we can also see our US dollars in Kava, the recent transactions for it, and under the History tab, we see that trading activity as well. Under Closed Orders, since this was a market order that bought Kava at the market price, the order is closed. Unlike our open limit order to buy Bitcoin if the price reaches 27,500. Sweet. So even if we're still new to the space and beginners at trading, this is a great opportunity and way for us to dip our toes into more advanced trading activities, invest time into learning about practicing trading cryptos, and Kraken Pro makes it seamless, simple, and straightforward. Keep in mind, using this icon in the top right-hand corner, we can switch between the Kraken Pro platform to an extremely user-friendly way to buy, sell, convert, deposit, and withdraw. If we are veterans in the space and proficient in advanced trading, Kraken Pro is extremely customizable and offers a wider variety of options we can use to leverage and hedge, so we can get more creative and efficient with our overall trading strategies. Kraken Pro has low spreads, which lowers our average cost per trade. It has deep liquidity across markets, which allows us to easily trade large volumes at stable prices. It offers us high rate limits, where we can trade crypto fast using the robust, low latency API. In eligible regions around the world, they offer margin trading, where we can trade crypto with up to 5x leverage, which amplifies our exposure to market volatility, giving highly experienced and expert traders more flexibility when executing advanced trading strategies. Also in eligible regions, Kraken offers futures trading, where we can expand our crypto trading experience with over 100 perpetual futures with some of the lowest fees among crypto trading platforms. Depending on their expertise and risk appetite, some traders can benefit from hedging using futures contracts, where they don't have to sell any crypto they believe may decrease in value to protect against losses. Rather, they can take short futures positions to hedge against its falling price. Or if you simply want to earn some interest or yield on idle assets, in eligible regions, staking services are also an option for you. So whether you are new or experienced, Kraken is a perfect platform we can use to practice trading and grow together in order to be in a better position to take advantage of this potentially once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to experience generational wealth in a relatively short period of time in this next incoming bull market. Awesome. If you would like to have that eureka moment about how Bitcoin can help us maintain and completely control some of our wealth, check out this video. If you would like to have that eureka moment about how cryptocurrency wallets, seed phrases, and private keys work, check out this video. And to sign up for Kraken Pro, click on the link on the screen. Like and subscribe for more. Be safe out there.